I, Neelam Rana, welcome you in my class. On seeing a good response on my Hindi lesson videos from overseas, I plan to make a proper tutorial for Hindi language for my overseas friends. I hope it will help you to learn Hindi easily. But friends, before starting this, I would request you to subscribe my channel and assure you that you will find my ideas different. Hello, Hindi is the language of India. It is mainly spoken in and used in North India. If you want to move around in India, you must know Hindi. Now, how you should read or speak Hindi? As in case of English, it is a fast speaking tongue. Means you can skip some letters for fluency. On contrary, Hindi is a slow and clear spoken tongue. Means you have to utter each letter while speaking as if you are chewing each letter in your mouth. So, I start my lesson for Hindi. Friends, as in English, Hindi is also having vowels and consonants. Few of consonant I will explain it and other rest of it I will explain in next video. So let us start with vowels first. See, Hindi vowels are A, 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 E, O, O, A, U. I have not given in a proper order as in used in Hindi, but I have given in English order. So please try to understand this way, because this video I am making for teaching Hindi in English, right? So you know there is a sound is there. So in Hindi also A sound, A sound, right? So A letter is used for A and A. How you speak this word? This is arm. So A sound comes from here. Able, this sound will be uttered for this letter and this sound will be uttered for this letter. Same in case of alphabet, E is used as A and A. Now, how will you call it? Because you don't know Hindi. So, I have given you these words. What is this word? It is market in English. Now, what is the sound? This E is here, A. So, this is A here. What is this English word? Elephant. What is the sound here? A. So, this is A in Hindi. And you can use this word for help. Right? Now, this is E. Small E in Hindi. But in English, you can use that ink. Ink is E sound comes from here. So you can take help of this ink word to utter this letter. Right? O. This is called O. But you don't know O. So this is, you can read this word. What is this? Old. You utter here O. This is the word orange. You utter O. Orange. O. Old. O. What is this word? Read it. Umbrella, utter sound, sound. What is this word? Pull, oo, pull, oo. So this is oo. So friends, these are your Hindi vowels. Now, Hindi consonants. I hope Hindi vowels were clear to you. Now Hindi consonants. See, in the Hindi alphabet, we used to speak ka, kha, ga, gha, na, cha, cha, ja, jha. But friends, you must not be knowing the sounds here. So, I have given you the English letters here. What is this? K. The word you utter, kite, ka, kite, ka, cats, ka. So, the sound is ka. This is kha. I have not found any word as such in English, so I have given you the famous actor name. What is this? Salman Khan. Kh. Kh. G. This is G. Well, how will you utter this? Gun. G-U-N. Gun. So this G sound here. G. This is G. Ghost. G. Ghost. G. R. Simple. Sometimes you use it, you will come to know automatically. This is cha, teacher, teacher. The cha sound is here and it is made as cha. Easy? Yes or not? Cha. This is cha. This is ja, J, J for jug. Jug. jug, you have j jug. This is j, so j h j sound. So these are the alphabets of Hindi. The sound is here. You can use these words for the sound, and these are the words. Let me recall it again. This is k, friends. K, k, g, g, r, ch, ch, j, j. Let me give you a tip also. In English, it is not gender biased English language. Well, like you are speaking for girls the same word, and you are speaking for the boy as well. But in Hindi, it is different. For boy, it is a sound, a sound. It is boys a sound. But for girls, it is e sound which matters at all. For girls a sound, and for boys a sound, and for girls e sound. Like boy, if you speak boy, khata hai. But for girl, it will be khati hai. The girl is eating, ladki khati hai. Boy is eating, ladka khata hai. So it will be told in the next video. I'm just giving you this tip that if you want to speak for a girl, you will use is I sound. If you are speaking for a boy, you will use a sound. So there are some more letters, consonant letters, which are left behind. So I will take these letters in the next video, because it is going to make you bore for a such long video. Friends, please subscribe my channel and share it also if you find it interesting. Thank you. See you soon.